disgrace and estate. Apparently the most haunted place in Tyne. What a load of nonsense. Everyone says the dead owner roams the grinds at night, and it's the one place you don't go. We're gonna prove that wrong. Personally, I can't wait to see their faces when we show them we broke into this place. It'll be priceless.
So tired of being alone.